What if I told you that there is a road in Cleveland that is so dangerous, it has been nicknamed Dead Man's Curve? A road that has claimed lives and caused hundreds of accidents. A road that curves at a nearly 90-degree angle and was once set with a terrifying speed limit of 50 miles per hour. Would you dare to drive on it?